In the earliest human history, whatever is authentic is universal, and whatever is anonymous.